I think this guy has a knife. Here we go.
Over here!
Sit the fuck down. You're gonna go down too, buddy. There we go. I can't remember if I saw any other guys with knives. There we go. Yes, I woke up late. The meeting, the networking group would have been at about 10:30. I couldn't get to fucking sleep at all. I got to sleep at maybe like 5 a.m. and I had my alarm set for about 8 a.m.
Has anyone ever told you that with that cane you look just like an idiot?
Yeah, I don't know about you. I don't know. I think you're kind of an idiot. So I couldn't get to sleep. I was trying to sleep. And I think I tried to get into bed about 2 a.m. I didn't fall asleep till like 5 a.m. My alarm was set about for 8 a.m. I think I woke up once about like 7-ish a.m. And I was like, you know what, fuck it. I'm going to try to sleep this extra hour. And we get a new toy. Here we go. Line launcher required. Okay. Yeah, so I woke up. When I woke up, I woke up at like fucking 10:28. All of 2 minutes before this networking group began. So, wait, didn't I go over this way? Yeah, I've gone over there. What I want to do is... Oh, wait, no, I want to go over this way. Okay. Yeah, so that happened. And, you know, I just went ahead and got ready. Was all ready to go. Got cleaned up. Washed my stank ass. Ready to go. Messaged him. Hey, you know, I woke up late. I'm gonna head out now, though. They told me that they just woke up, they weren't ready, they weren't even home. But they, you know, need to get dressed. So I was like, you know what, just let me know whenever you get around to it and you're ready to go. And so I just took care of a few things, figured it'd take a little bit. They never followed up with me at all. Like, I planned my whole day, the whole damn day around that. And it'd been really cool because I've been really looking forward to getting in touch with them and hanging out with them. And, you know, kind of anxious because I really don't have much of a social life.
The Joker, a brilliant sense of comedy, a cunning mind, and 3 years of dental work.
So, you know, I worked on stuff for a bit. I bullshitted a bit for a bit. Maybe they'd reach out and get in touch with me after so long. And about around 2 p.m. I gave up. I'm like, you know, fuck it. After about 3 hours, I guess. I tried. So, I don't know. It's kind of frustrating. It's like I really want to hang around with people. And every time I do, I just find myself frustrated as shit. So, I mean, it's okay, whatever. I like being alone anyway. Oh, I didn't want to do that! I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do this. Hey, select this other one. I don't think I really gotta bother with those. And if I do, then I can come through and continue it. However, I'm pretty sure once I'm done with this run, I should have a platinum. Yeah, so that happened. That fucked up my day. And if I'd known that's how it was gonna be, I would have just worked on stuff last night.
For nut jobs.
Yeah. So that's how that happened. And I don't know. I was just really frustrated and disappointed at that point. Okay, both of you guys aren't gonna gather together under here.
Yeah, I can play it cool. No problem.
Yeah, usually what they do, they would.
It's up there, somewhere.
Oh, I am right here. Oh, you're gonna. Oh, I could have taken him down. There we go. Well, he's taken care of. Yeah, so that's how that happened. I was really looking forward to getting in touch with them and hanging around with them and stuff. And yeah, because, you know, but I mean, I guess it's okay because it's like I can't even afford to have much of a social life or anything. So, you know, I'm broke as fuck. I can't. Hey, I forgot that was there. I can't drive. I pretty much can't do a fucking thing. So, I mean, it's okay. I guess. Didn't cost any money not to do anything. Although I wanted, like, because they're looking for work, too. So I was also going to use it as an opportunity where we could brainstorm. Hey, maybe we could figure out something to do on YouTube. They don't do YouTube. So, you know, that's kind of a bummer, but it's okay, I guess. So, I don't know, I'm not sure if I really want to bother trying to reach out to them again, because I just felt awkward as fuck after that. And, like, I tried to have a conversation with about it while we were making plans. And nearly the entire conversation was a lot of okay. And anytime we've hung out in person, it's just, you know, we've been able to hold a conversation. So maybe it could just be the awkward conversation things, you know, being online, because usually we're okay in person. So I don't know. I'm just not going to try to worry about stressing it out too much. So, I don't know. Maybe I'm gonna reach out to him in a day or two. We'll see how it goes, though. I know, Joker paint. And then you want me to do this. Oh, it's you're just going to highlight it for me already? Okay. That's really the only time I recall doing anything like that in anywhere here in the game. Aside from when we use some toys later on. Now we can access different crypto sequencer panels. Like this one. Otherwise I would have not been able to get through it. There we go. So we'll see how it goes. If things work out and we can get in touch and have fun and be friends and hang out, cool. Otherwise, you know, I'm okay being alone, kind of.
Batman, stop! The door's rigged to blow if it's open.
What about the other offices?
The Joker wired them all with explosives. You've got to find another way in. Maybe the roof, if you can get up there.
Okay, sit tight, Warden.
Good advice, Masked Man. Like I have a choice.
So I'll try to make plans with them once or twice more, I suppose. And if they flake out on those plans, I'm not gonna even bother. I'm not gonna even fucking bother. I mean, it's okay though, because whatever. Yeah, I had actually met her through hanging around with her sister, because I went to. I had actually met her through her sister, who was a college classmate, and we hung out a few times, and that's how I met her sister. And you know, yeah, that's, you know, I had met her sister that way because we hung out together and stuff. Oh, I forgot to go to the other part that's up here. Wait, I can't go to the other part that's up there. Never mind. I think I'm done with the administration facility for now, then. That's fine. That's cool. Yeah, so I was also actually going to give her a book, so that was like a part of the point to get together and meet up, even though, you know, I was also going to use it so we could have fun and talk and hang out for a bit and figure out if we have something that works, I guess. Like I said, we're both looking for work, so I was going to use the opportunity to be like, hey, let's do this together. You know, look for work together or other things to bond over or whatever. So, it's okay. Whatever. You know, I don't really gotta really worry too much about it, though. It's just mostly my anxiety fucks with me. But that's why I'm like, you know what, it's... I just... You know, if I'm in solitude, I don't really have to worry about being disappointed, shit like that. I can just enjoy my solitude and alone time and stuff. And that looks like that's it for this session for the time being. I really shouldn't have really got into that. However, it's kind of bugged the shit out of me all day. It's okay, though. I was actually kind of looking forward to going to the library so I could get a new book out, but I'm not done reading Nausicaa of the Valley of the Wind manga by Hayao Miyazaki. I forget if I'm saying that right. It's somewhere around there. You know, one of our favorite all-time anime directors. So I'm going to go ahead and open that there. You know, I'm just going to go ahead and continue my way through here because it's 25 minutes. Fuck it. I'm going to just keep going. So I'm disappointed things didn't work out like that. We're good, yeah. We are totally okay. And what's up?
You know, Bats, I've always known you use your cape to disguise exactly where your body is. But I think this is the first time I've actually seen how it works. Nice.